Whole pencil in your hand. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Take out page number 30. Page number 30, lunchtime. On the basis of this, I have sent you the worksheet yesterday also. When you go to hotels, when you go somewhere out, how to read the menu chart, how to find the amount, how to find the price. So this few of you have done the worksheet and sent me. Few have done very nicely. Few have just only written the answers. I don't want answers. I want the full method of the solution, how you have done. Right? Yes or no? Okay. So children, when I present my screen, you please guide me whether it is visible or not. And when I ask the questions in between, please tell me yes or no. Please keep on answering me, right? I'm going to present my screen. So please be ready with the page number 30 and pencil in your hand. This is the lunch time given. Okay. So children, you also, when you also go for the trips, teacher also takes something for you to give you in the trips. How she take? She also take how many people are going, including students, including staff, how many other supporting staff is going together. So usko count karke, then she will take, na, if she wants to give one packet to each, yes or no? If suppose she wants to give, children, when I ask yes or no, you need to answer me, because when I present, I'll not able to see you all.
Yes, ma'am.
You're taking too much time to answer me if I think that there is a network issue. So, but when I present, you please answer me so that I will also come to the notice that children are in the interaction of me, right? They are with me. Yes. Tej Kumar, thumbs up will not work when I present the screen. If you do thumbs up, I'll not able to see you. Answer me when I ask. Nahi, Rajiv Nakhre, mute your mic, please. So when teachers also take you for the trip, she also takes some things to give you on the trip. So how she takes? Aise utha ke sara leke chalte hain? No. She also take on the counted basis that if I want to give them the biscuit packets, how many biscuit packets I need to take out? How? How she will do on the basis? How she will count? She will count how many total students are there. Can you guess how she will count? Someone will tell
me. How many students are there and how many?
I'm on the basis boxes. Of how many students, staff. How many,
yes, how many students, how many staff are going. The total number of, so after counting the total number of people, then she count the total number of objects, how many she has to take, right? Same way, they have also went to the trip. The teacher has taken biscuits, oranges and bananas to distribute them in the buses. Each child is to be given one orange, right? Each child has to be given. Children, when you come to the physical school, no, we will also go to trip, and then I will physically explain you how we plan the trips. Okay? From last 1.5 year, sorry to say that we are not going for any trip, but once we start with the physical school, when everything will be normal, we start with physical things, then we go to the trip, and then I'll explain you how we plan the trips, how we take the trips, things for the trips. We count the number of people, how many total are there. We count the number of staffs, how many total are there. Then we take this everything done pre-planning before going to the trip. So each child is to be given one orange. If you remember, in the on the first page, we have counted how many total children were there. If you remember, please give me the answer.
210.
Excellent. I got the answer. 210 children were the total. So if they give one orange to each child, how many total oranges they need to take?
210.
Yes.
210.
Very good. If any number multiplied by 1 gives you the same answer.
Yes.
So 200. If, and now one banana for each. How many bananas they need to take?
210.
Okay, very good. Okay, very good. Can I move to the next question now?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. One banana is done, one orange is done for each child. Now, five biscuits for each child. And there are 1,050. So how big? Which operation you have applied here?
Multiplication. 210 multiplied by 5 is equal to 1,050.
Excellent. So here the multiplication, when you have take many, means you are taking 5 packets of biscuits for each person. So you need to multiply. Now see the solution and please write it in your note textbooks there only. And now there is one line given that 38 children are refusing to take the banana. So there were 210 minus 38 when you do, you will get the 172 children has taken the banana. 30, sometime hota hai ki mana bhi kar dete hain, ma'am we don't want. Yes, to wo bach jate hain. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Smart kids, give me the answer quickly. Be quick in giving the answers. No, not in the chat box. No need to write in the chat box. No need to show me thumbs up, because when I present the screen, I will not able to see you.
Yes, ma'am.
Number of biscuits, 210 multiplied by 5. How many oranges, biscuits and bananas are distributed? So this will be the total you will find out. Now moving ahead, 210 oranges, 172 bananas plus 1,050 biscuits are distributed in all total, right? Go to the next page. Manjeet and Barnu quickly finish their lunch. After lunch, now they are free. Now what they will do? They will do some puzzle activity games. You also go for trip for how you do the time pass.
We play like somebody is sitting next to us, we play like games.
Yes, yes. You play games, you make yourself and the other person also busy so that the journey can pass easily. Yes?
Tell me, ma'am.
Now the question is, Manjeet is asking one puzzle. Tell me the number which is exactly between 100 and 150. Then the child started thinking, what is the number between 100 and 50? You know, I'll tell you one trick how to find out the number between. For example, if I say, what is the number between 8 and 10? So can you give me the answer quickly? Which number?
Nine.
This is a small number, then you can easily find out. But the number is big. But if the number is big, what you will do in this case? In this case, I'll tell you the
trick. Minus.
No. I will tell you the trick. What you do, whatever the two numbers are given, you need to add them. Here the two numbers are 100 and 150. You need to add them. 250 is the total and divide it by 2. Always when you find the between number, between two numbers, so you add them and divide it by 2, you will get the between number. So 100 plus 150 is 250 divided by 2 gives you what? Tell me the answer. What answer? What question do you will get?
125.
Yes. Who gave me this answer?
Manya.
Very good. So 125 is the answer. Bhanu says 120. No. 130. No. It is 125. Manjeet, right. Okay. You ask now. Other children join in and everyone started asking the puzzles. So one child A, is saying, I have 4 toffees each to 4 of my friends. Har child ke liye mere paas 4 toffees hai. Main har bacche ko 4 toffees dunga. Aur 4 students ko dunga. So how many toffees he need to distribute? 4 students, each one will get 4. 4.
16.
Either
16.
You add 4 plus 4
or
yes.
multiply by 4.
it is not ended here. Read the next topic. Toffees are, and three toffees are left with me. 16 he was having to distribute, and three still left with him. So how many total he is having?
19.
Very good. Excellent. So please write the answer of the puzzle near to the space given in your textbook. See, first answer for the first between number is given here. Now I'm giving, showing you the second answer A. Please write it in the textbook. You, the space is already given to you. Next, B puzzle. What number can you make using 3, 5, 7? You know, we have learned in chapter 1 how to make the numbers from the given numbers. If I give you only 3, 5, 7, make the different numbers, jumble these numbers and arrange them in any way. You can make, I give you one example. If I make the number, I make 5, 7, 3. Can you make with me more numbers?
Ma'am, 7, 5, 3.
7, 5, 3, 7, 5.
Only these three digits you need to add. You don't need to add any other digit from your side. Because it's a puzzle they are asking, and puzzles have some rules. They are asking what numbers can you make out of these numbers only. You don't need to add some another digit. I can hear some of you are saying 2, 4. No, you are not going to add any other digit in this. You only need to take three digits, which is given here, and make more digits, more numbers, right? So here I'm giving you the example 375, 573, 735, 753. You can change their places and arrange them in any order. Got it? Yes or no, till here it's clear?
Yes. Yes, yes ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Please, I'm not asking for to sing a song. Follow the class rules, sir. There are some class rules. C number. A number becomes double if it is increased by 8. Can you think which number it is?
16.
No, 16 is not the number. 16 will be your answer.
10.
If any number you add a 8, it will give you the double.
18.
Only 8. When you in the 8, when you add 8, you will get the 16, double of that number. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
It is 8 or 18.
So if I say, if you add 2 in a number, you will get the double of that.
4.
Which is the number?
4.
You will add, what is the number if you add 2 in this, you will get the double?
2.
Two is the answer.
2.
Yes.
2.
Very good. This way you can make your own puzzles. Got it? Go to the next page. There are some more puzzles given. Think of a number. Think of a number which can be divided by 2, 3 and 5 and comes between 25 and 50. You know, I'll tell you one trick here. Up. You can start thinking which number will be divided by 2 also, 3 also, 5 also. So can I tell you one trick? When you multiply all these numbers, 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 5, what you will get? 2 into 3 is what?
10, 6.
6.
6. 6 multiplied by 5 is?
Answer will be 30.
Yes. 30. So 30 is the number which will come in between 25 and 50. Got it? So this is the trick given here. Short trick. 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 gives you the answer 30. Now go to the puzzle number E. A small ant. Now ant wants to climb, and 3 centimeters she climbed. You know centimeters and meters?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
1 meter equals to how many centimeters?
1 meter
equals to 100 centimeter. So a small ant climbs 3 centimeter climb curry and in 1 minute mein, but slips down to 2 centimeter rapids. So 1 minute mein kitna centimeter exactly she climbed? Can you tell me?
Meter.
Yes. Yes, please tell me the answer.
The ant will take 2 minutes.
How? Can you explain how?
Because when the ant climb up 1 centimeter, it slips down 2 centimeter
वापस आ गए. Means 1 centimeter, 1 minute में बनी है चली. Yes.
Then she comes again down double.
So much time will it take to climb 2 centimeter? 2 minutes. Maybe. Got it? Now which boat? And now come to the next exercise, which is which boat? Children, when you go for the trips, there also you take some rides, some different merry-go-round rides, and some are free, some are payable also. Yes. So here they are going for the different boat rides. They are so lost and puzzled that they do not notice that they have reached the lake, and it is very big lake with a small island in it. The lake looks very beautiful at the time. There are a lot of ducks making a loud noise. Some children give them popcorn and they are enjoying the trip. So now they realize that they are finally arrived to the destination where they are going. Now comes the exciting part. It is time to go for boating. They have to choose which boat to take. But that is not easy. They have to think ki how much time each boat will take, how much price each boat will take. Suppose if you want to take one boat ride, if the price of one trip is 15, what will be the price of two trips?
30.
15 multiplied by 2 gives you the 30. So this way they started counting how much time it will take, how much price it will take. Children, on the basis of this boat activity, I will also give you one boat price list activity and the questions related to it, the same way you have done menu chart, right? The same way you are going to do the boat activity also. Today is your, that is your home task. You will get one worksheet and you will get the price list also. You will get the time also. And on the basis of that, there will be some questions related to it and you need to solve it. Till here, everyone clear? Yes, Jignesh.
Yes, ma'am.
We can take out the printout.
If you take out the printout, I need the answer in detail. I don't want answer, just you write the final answer. I write the proper statements, I write the proper calculations. Then if you can show me in this way, then you need to take out the printout. Okay. But why I am not suggesting for the printouts? Because in worksheet there is not much space given. So if you need much space to solve your question, you write it in the notebook. If you think, then you can able to solve the proper question with the statement, everything in the worksheet, then you take the printout. I don't have any problem, but I want the proper solution. Got it? Okay. Moving ahead and see the different types of boats, speed boat, rower boat. If you have taken the experience before also when you went to the trips, see oar boat, speed boat, and different types of boats, paddle boat.
Ma'am, what? Because my mother have called me.
I had just show them the pictures of the different boats.
Ma'am, you are saying about some worksheet.
Yeah. Today I'm going to send you the worksheet, same on the base soon topic which we are discussing.
Which boat is that? Like, it is shipyard.
It's a double decker boat, maybe.
Ma'am, in the
worksheet, it is looking like a ship.
Yeah.
Ma'am,
if you all speak together, no, I will not able to understand. You first tell your name, then you ask.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, tell your name.
Ma'am Moksh.
Yes, Moksh.
Ma'am, you means we have to means first write the solution full in the notebook and then we have to write that solution in the means.
See, if you want to take the option that you want to do in the worksheet or you want to do in the notebook, My concept is you need to do it in a detail. You need to do everything in a detail, the full solution. You need to show me. If you are adding, you need to show me the addition where you are doing. If you want to show multiplication, show me multiplication. So I suggest always to not to do in the worksheet because the worksheet has not enough space. So do it in the notebook only if you want to show me in the proper way. Got it? Okay. So moving ahead, pedal boat, speed boat, roar boat, different boats are given to you. Double decker boat. So these are the images which you can see. Now they are going for the boats riding. Now they are thinking for the how much amount they are doing. Hey, we are going on the double decker. It also has music. It costs a lot, but we get more time. So the double decker price is 30, but the timing is 45 minutes for the one trip. If you see the table, which is given on the page number 32. Let us take then another child is thinking, let us take the rower boat. It is not costly and we get more time for a peaceful ride. Rower boat, the price is for the rower boat is 15 rupees and the 45 minutes timing it's given. Some like music, so they choose that thing. Some like silence, peaceful, just to only ride, take a ride. So they choose rowboat. Depend on the choice of the people. When you also go for the trips, there are different options will be available for you. It depends on what you like and what you choosing. Some people think for the price. If the price is high, they don't go for the high price. They go for the lower price. Some says, okay, price is okay, but we're getting more enjoyable things in that if adding the price. So they choose that, depend on the person to person. Am I right to you all? Let me take the attendance for a minute. So now I'm going to present it again. So please solve along with me the questions which are given here. Indira and Bhanu first went in the motor boat and then took the rower boat. How much did they pay for both the boats? They have taken first motor boat. Pay means you need to only see the ticket price. You don't need to see the trip time. You know, you need to see the on page number 32, please refer the table which is given on the page number 32 and answer the questions which is given on page number 33. So they are going to take the motor boat and they are going to take the rower boat. So please tell me the answer of motor boat.
40 rupees,
25 plus 15, 40 rupees. How much time did they get for both the rides? Ab time bhi count karo for motor boats and for rower boat. How much time?
Ma'am, 65 minutes.
What 65 minutes? Yes, 65 minutes. If I change into hours and minutes, so how many hours and how many minutes?
1 hour, 5 minutes.
Both the answers are correct. 65 minutes is the answer. If you want to change it into hours and minutes, so you know in 1 hour there are 60 minutes. So if you change, take 60 minutes as 1 hour and remaining minutes as the minutes. So both the answers are correct, either 65 minutes or 1 hour, 5 minutes. You can write it there. Both the answers are correct. One group of children went for the double-decker trip. They paid 450 in total. Now they have paid total amount. How many children went for the double-decker trip? Can you find out how many children went for the double-decker trip? By price. So double-decker price ticket price is rupees 30. Am I audible to you all?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Only one child gave me the answer. No problem.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
okay. Ma'am. Thank you. No need to turn on your mics now. When I ask, am I audible? Only one child give me the answer. Okay, so 450 is the total price and that price for one ticket is rupees 30. When you divide 450 by 30, you will get the number of children went for the double decker. and I know you have learned the multiplication and division in our last classes. So they are rupees 30 is for one child. So how many students? Can you find out the answer? 15 children went for the double decker trip. Got it? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
450 divided by 30, when you do, here is the calculation given, and you will get the answer. This addition method is long, so you will apply the long division method only. Got it? Go to the next question. Which boat make 2 trip in 1 hour? 1 hour, you know, 30 minutes in half hour. So 1 hour makes 60 minutes. So which boat take 2 trips in 1 hour?
Paddle boat.
Paddle boat. Excellent. Children, please be quick in the answers. Next is, which boat take less than half an hour to complete a trip?
Motorboat.
Yes. Which boat gives them the most time, taking the least money? पैसे कम लगे हैं, टाइम ज्यादा मिल रहा है.
It is like a stick.
Mute your mic. You know when you sing a song, row, row, row your boat. Yes. So how to row? With the stick you row your boat. Got it, Vedant?
Yes, ma'am. I got it.
Javed went twice for boating. He went twice. He paid total of 40 and boated for 50 minutes. He paid 40 and to boated. Which two boats did he take? 50 minutes time he has taken and 40 rupees amount he has paid. Can you guess?
Paddle boat and motor boat.
Double decker.
Paddle boat and motor boat.
Let's check the answer. ₹40 he is going to pay and he has to take 50 minutes he has spent paddle boat and
it will be paddle boat and motor boat.
Yes. Go to the next now. Time to return. Children, enjoy different rides till 4 o'clock. It is time to return now. They will not stop anywhere and reach back in 2 hours. So 4 o'clock is already they have passed. Now 2 hours. Now they are not going to stop anywhere. So what time they will reach? Can any guesses?
Six o'clock.
Yes. Can you guess? It's maybe a evening a.m. or p.m. We will use.
PM.
Why are we using PM? Why are we using
evening? It's not night, it's not midnight.
Yes. And it is always
why it is not 6 o'clock in the morning?
Because
they already taken this trip from the morning, which is already 6 o'clock in the morning, and we already passed. So naturally, obviously, it's a 6 o'clock in the evening. Got it? And for evening, we use PM, post meridian, right? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Please write the answer 6 o'clock in the blank, that they will reach to Hoshangabad at 6 o'clock. Now, take out the practice time, which is the last page of your textbook. There are 4 very old cave paintings are there. Mark the oldest. Oldest means sabse zyada old. Which will be the oldest? Tell me.
MC.
Can Mania explain me, Mania, why C is the oldest painting?
Ma'am, because there is written the
oldest painting. Mm-hmm. So A is for 4,200 years old, 1,000 years. Then it is 8,500 years.
Mm-hmm.
So the greatest digit is 8,500. So we will take the oldest is C1. 8,500.
Yes, it's 8,500, or you can call it as 8,500 years old. So this is the number which is the greatest number. So means this year's old paintings were there, right? So this will be your C, will be your answer. Next is, one bus can carry 48 children. How many children can three buses carry? Which operation you will apply to find out the answer of this?
Multiplication.
Why? Because one ka given hai, you need to find out for many, for three buses. But the option, when answer, after getting the answer, you will not get the option here by mistake. It's not printed in the NCERT. So you
will write 150, no?
No, no, no. You write your answer. 48 multiplied by 3.
Ma'am, the answer will be 144.
Yeah, that will be your answer. Got it? 144 will be your answer. It is not given in the options. So you write your answer. What is your correct answer? Which pair of numbers add to make more than 500? You know, if you remember, we have done, when we have started the addition, we have done one activity that there was a one child. He need to only spend 1,000. How, which four items he will select? Yes, that activity we have done.
Yeah, yes, you said.
So now, now here is, he need to select only two numbers. By adding two numbers, which two numbers are giving you the more than 500? Can you guess?
Ma'am, B.
I want the answer from other students also.
Ma'am, A.
A, just add it. Is it giving you a 500 or more than 500?
Ma'am, C.
Add it. Don't get confused yourself or in a doubt. Add it and tell me the answer. It is given in your textbook.
Ma'am, D.
Yes, Vedant.
D. D is the answer, ma'am.
Vedant, add it and find the answer. 401 plus 91, is it coming more than 500? Add it.
Ma'am, it's B.
It's B. When you add it, you will get the answer. Okay. Don't believe on others' answer if one is saying A, one is saying B. You have the options in front of you. You find the answer by your own. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Go to the next question, question number 4. You need to match it, that what time they have covered which trip. So cross the Namath Bridge. They have crossed the Namath Bridge at what time? 9:10 a.m. Look at the Bhimbitka painting. So they have looked for the Bhimbitka painting.
12:30.
No, at 11:30 a.m. 12:30, so they were having a lunch. At petrol pump, they reach at 9:30 a.m. When you calculate, no, the timing from the beginning, you will get the answers of this matching. And return to Hoshangabad, what time they return back? Just now we have...
No, 6 o'clock, 6 o'clock.
6 p.m.
6 p.m.
The child who is giving me the answers was singing like this. I request that child not to speak. Please.
Ma'am, we have to match or we have to write.
Who was that child who was singing in my class?
Ma'am, Vishrut.
Vishrut.
Vishrut, please follow the class rules. If any child will give me the answers like, Vedan, why you never turn on your camera? Vedant Vaishnav, every time the teacher has to remind you that please turn on your camera. You like to learn behind the screen?
No, ma'am.
So please, let me take the attendance, children. And please, when I am happy, I am also enjoying with you, you also please follow some class rules. Yes, Vehan.
What we are doing the third problem, which pair of numbers add to make more than 500?
You need to add two numbers from the option which there is given. A option is given 152 or 241. If you add both the numbers, are you getting the answer more than 500? Aradhya, I know. Thank you.
It means we have to 602 and we have to make more than 500.
You need to check which option is giving more than 500. That option is the correct option.
Okay. Means we have to plus both the numbers and see.
Yeah, and see which option is giving you more than the 500. So you got that today. I'm going to send you the worksheet based on the boat activity. Table also will be given to you. Timings, everything is given. You just observe the table. The questions also given based on that. Read it and solve it and think which operation you will apply. Tej Kumar, please pay attention in the class. That which operation you will apply, you need to add, you need to subtract, right? But thank you.